Hello everyone, my name is Ruturaj. So today we will discuss on the supersonic flow over the wedge by computational fluid dynamics. As a uniform supersonic stream encounters a wedge with an half angle of 35 degree theta, that's mean theta, the stream has the M1 as 3, static pressure 1 atmosphere and static temperature as 13 Kelvin. So now we will start to design our wedge. For the design purpose, we will go to the Siemens NX. Atom coordinates, we will length as 1, press enter, angle 0, press enter. Here our line was created. Now we will create the vertical line with the dimension of 1.259, press enter, and again we have on a horizontal line or the dimension of 1 meter. We will draw from the end of this line. We will again draw a line which has a dimension of 0.5 meter, and vertical line which has the dimension of 0.5588 meter. Now we will connect these end points. We also need one line which connect the both the points of horizontal lines. We will connect those points. Now our geometry was created. Now what we have to do, we will finish the sketch and we will go to file. We will export it as a IGS file. So we will click on the IGS file. Now we will this exported file we will import in Gambit for the meshing purpose. This is the interface of Gambit. Now we will import the file which we were exported from the Siemens NX as IGS. For creating face, we will select the edges, 4 edges of the plane. We will select the 4 edges. And click on apply. Now what will we apply the edge meshing? So select the edges, successive ratio. Now we will give the interval count. So let's say we will for this we will give the count as 60. Now select these 3 vertical lines simultaneously and see the direction of the arrow, which was very important. Now we will see the first lane. Let's say we will give the first lens as 0.01 and interval count will be of, let's say, 30. We will select the faces and click on the apply, and second face click on the apply. Now we will define the names. We will export this file as 2D mesh. Now go to the file, click on export, export it as mesh file. and check the export 2D XY mesh and click on the accept. As we are done with the meshing, now we will open the Fluent. Now we will import the mesh file that we have created by using Gambit. Now we will change the follower type from pressure based to the density based. And we will check report quality. Now go to the models where we will turn on the energy equation and the viscosities, and we will change viscosity from laminar to inviscid model. Click on the OK. In material we will select the air. In density we will select the ideal gas and click on the changes create. I will close this. Now go to the boundary condition. For the pressure far field, we will select the gauge pressure as 101325, that is atmospheric pressure. And for the Mach number, we will select 3, and thermal temperature 300 Kelvin. Click on the OK. Symmetry is as it is. Gauge also as it is. Now reference value, we will compute from the far field. Reference zone is fluid. Pollution methods, we will not change any air. We will select the current number as 1. And touch 1 back. Click on OK. Now go to solution initialization. We will use standard initialization and compute from far field and initialize. These are the results which we were obtained.